So if you have a cancellation of the grain deal, again, when we're already at a pretty tight situation, it's just one more thing that the world doesn't need. So the prices could start heading higher. You don't see relief on the horizon.